Oh, I didn't see you there. Welcome to another episode of Two in a Minute. It's me, your host, Tam from the IS Workshop, and the topic we're going to talk about today is art. I know that not many of us are an expert in this subject, but I hope that you have at least heard of the picture Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci. Fun facts about the picture. Did you know that the name of the person was actually not Mona Lisa? Her name was actually Lisa Gherardini. The word Mona Lisa is Italian for My Lady Lisa. Did you also know that the Lady Lisa was so pretty in real life that there were men who literally killed themselves because they could not be with her? Okay. The painting of Da Vinci captured the essence of her smile beautifully, with all the features and lighting, which is the total opposite of our idiom today. Okay, our idiom today, which is to paint someone in a bad light. It can generally be understood as to talk negatively about someone. In my opinion, the world has enough negativity, and I think we should be a little nicer to everyone around us, regardless of our opinion of them. We should not paint them in a bad light, don't you think? Alright, and that is it for me today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more idioms and fun facts like this. And I will see you again next time.